Don't follow me.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Undertale. Let's continue. So last time we left off, I died.
It's a switch. Press it. Yes. There's the cooking stand. There we are. No. Dinner. Fish are green. I don't like it. They're annoying. Too much. I don't think I got here last time, did I? Oh dear. That took longer than I thought it would. Wait, what? How'd you get here, my child? Are you hurt? Hey there. I really need you. I should not have left you alone for so long. There's response. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, smell of it.
I'm sorry for the voice. I'm probably butchering the whole character of it. Oh, side point. Side point! Seeing such a cute, tidy house in the ruins give you determination. Save! Yay!
Do you smell that? Surprise! It's butterscotch cinnamon pie.
It's both!
I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I should have a smile.
Snail pie, okay.
Here, have a nice surprise for you. This is it. A room of your own. Hope you like it.
You're nice.
Except boring, make yourself at home.
Ooh, it's all red,
Look at these cool toys. They don't interest you at all.
They're so cool, but they don't interest me at all. Bedtime.
They fantasize butterscotch cinnamon pie.
Is it nighttime? Let's just explore this place. Let's move my mouse out of the way. I look at flowers, isn't it? Encyclopedia. You open to the middle. Water sausages. What is this? It's like something circled. Oh no.
Charles Darrow with circle brush.
Yes. It's circled. Jokes. Let's see, let's go downstairs. Nothing creepy down here, eh? Please?
I think she played upstairs instead.
What are we meant to do?
I'm ready to see. I know how glad you are. I haven't seen it up. There are so many books I want to share. I'd share my favorite book. I already prepared a curriculum. I'm a teacher. I'm glad to have you living here. Did you want something? What is it? Where can I go home? What? This is your home now. This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I'm reading? It's called 72 Uses for Snails.
Sure. I'll listen.
Here's an interesting snail pack. Did you know that snails?
So I thought I flipped it. Didn't you know that? My day's.
I have to do something. Stay here.
I'll just stay here for a bit. That's what you got in this room, shall we? History book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind a bear, for the human attacks, we retreated far, far into the earth we walked, until we reached the cavern's end. This is our home, which we named home. As great as King, he's pretty lousy at names. Pretty damn lousy. Pretty lousy at names, honestly. Now this is kitchen, okay. There's some white fresh to clean drain. Oh, I wonder whose that is. Let's adventure. Actually, I want to save again. Get a secondary save, you know. Seems to shoot tight house and ones give you determination. Save. That's safe sound. I love that safe sound. Hello? No, I gotta actually walk over here. Hello? Rabbit. Just playing you and me. I saw Tariel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. Didn't ask what they were for. Wrong, all too intimidated. Intimidated? By Tariel! You found the toy knife. I'm gonna keep it. Okay then. I don't think there's much else to do. Except go back to Tariel's house. Oh, go in the basement again? Nope. Let's save again. Seems this good hard house in the room is gonna be determination to save. Okay. Gotta save so many times. Where's Tariel? This is my room. This is probably Tariel's room. Where's Tariel? Tariel, where'd you go? My friend. To go down here, don't I? You wish to know how to turn home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins.
Sure.
One way to exit the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs.
No.
Every human that falls down here is the same thing. I've seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child. If you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I am only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. You want to live so badly? You are just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong enough to survive. What the fuck? Nope.
I have to fight, don't I? That's good enough. Good enough.
Come on. I got this. I have to actually fight down.
Still on three. Item.
Hi. Yes.
You equipped the trainer?
Yes, I did. Yes. I realize what I must do.
I'm probably gonna die, aren't I?
Yes! 30 hit. Yes! Right in the middle. Look at that kid.
Can I stand here?
Hey! right there. 54 points. Got this. I'll just see right here. Look at this. See right here. See it the whole time.
I'm sorry. Wait, Ducky.
That is a lot of HP.
You are stronger than I thought. Listen to me, small one. If you go behind this door, keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, you'll reach an exit. Asgard, do not let Asgard take you so. His plan cannot be allowed to succeed. Be good, won't you, my child?
Did I kill you? I think I killed Toriel. No. You're meant to die. Okay. You died. I'm gone now.
I hope you like your choice.
Now, what is the voice for you?
I hope you like your choice. After all, it's not as if you can go back and change fate. In this world, it's kill or be killed. That old hag thought she could break the rules. She tried so hard to save you humans. When it came down to it, she couldn't even save herself. What an idiot.
I don't like you. Can I just go? Okay. I hate that flower.
Undertale.
Did it save?
By Toby Fox.
I think I've passed the intro stage. Is there a save point, please? Please, save point. I just want to save. Don't want to trip on that stick. That's scary a bit. Don't follow me. I know you're following me. Who are you? Who the hell are you?
Human? Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand.
Okay. Yes, I will shake your hand.
Killed Whoopi Cushion to hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans is a skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on the watch for humans right now, but, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now, my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bush too wide to stop anyone.
Is there a side point, please?
Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp.
Very conveniently shaped.
Sup, bro? You know what's up, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You're just hanging out around outside your station. What are you even doing? Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Do you want to look? No, I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready.
I'll be the one. I must be the one. I will capture Shuri. Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect, recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in the shower of kisses every morning. Maybe this lamp will help you. Sans, you're not helping. You're lazy bones. All you do is sit and boonbuckle. You get lazier and lazier every day.
My camera's falling.
Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work done today.
Yeah, my camera's definitely falling. Camera, be safe. Be safe, camera.
A skelly Tom. Sans! Come on, you're smiling. I am, and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much to get some recognition?
Well, sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone.
I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it. But it's...
Okay.
Hey.
I need a save point. This video's going long. Oh, I want to talk to you there.
You ought to get going. You might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes.
They are pretty funny. They're pretty good jokes.
Actually, hey. Hey, it's Brody. Would you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. You've never seen a human before. And seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry. He's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead.
Okay, there's a save. There we go. The convenient flat lamp still fills you with determination. Save. There we go. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching this episode of Undertale. If you enjoyed, leave a like down below. If you've seen more content by me, subscribe. It's like somewhere. If you want to tell me anything else, go and comment down below. This was the best outro I've ever done, actually. I'm getting better at this. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.